let me show you how to quickly replace your fender. So usually there are a couple screws that you unscrew from your fender right there, and there is on this one, and then to screw them back on, you just use your drill, just like